test.
All right, we're back, ladies and gents. what I've done in my absence, because my computer was acting stupid, then my mama called, so I had to talk to my mama. What I did was, I got my pocketbook, so I got my little pen pocket, my little mirror, and I wanted to show you my new pocketbook, because I was tagged in, what's in your pocketbook, and I said I was getting a new pocketbook, and this behemoth is my new pocketbook. Just straight black, little IKEA spine, this was like $10, but it holds everything that I need, and then some. What I've done since I've been gone is, when I got my compact, I seen the blemishes, so I corrected the blemishes, and I fixed the foundation from that. I have my eye pencil on this eye, and I'm about to put it on the other eye, and I also slightly outlined my lips. That way when I put my little jewelry in, it won't be as bright pink. Excuse my nails there. I haven't been able to get out to get some nail polish remover. The blizzard of like 2010, you know. So, do this eye. Hi, Dre. You thought about my video once before. You were just in it a second ago. Part one. Okay. So I did that eye. And now, I got rid of the little shadow that I had on this eye. Because, get your hand, boy. Because I have forgot this step. Here. So now, my trusty little brush. I'm going to get these corners with the black, but it's like a shimmering black, so it's not bad. Let's see how it works. This works without one of them fluffy brushes, so I've never used this brush with like the bare mineral type joints. But I like to put it in the corner, because I kind of like that smoky feel. And then I bring it up. Can you wait till the video is done? I sat here 20 minutes in between making the first video and this video. You can wait a few minutes now because you didn't want to talk to me then. Okay? Alright. When you're not busy, right? Ain't got nothing to say. When you're doing something, that's when they come. Yes, you will. So, I don't know if you can see that. I like it because it kind of makes my eyes look chinkier, Chinese looking. Sorry if that's offends people.
Yeah, I have to wait for you.
So I'm recording now. I don't know if, yeah, you can see it on that side. Can't see it much on this side, so I'm going to be too dark and it's a tad bit. Just a tad bit. And I bring some down below. Allie, move. I also bring some down below. Down below here. Now, clean my brush. Next step is, I take this. It's like a very pale shimmery. Whatever. Go. It's a pale shimmery pink. And that's gonna go in the inner eye. Sapphire does a little white. I like this little pink because it's not true white, and it does well. And I'll just smoosh it. And just poke it in the corner. And I kind of bring it down and around and up. Not up here because it's not as bright as the other one. But anyway, I don't know. But that deals with that. Now, paying for purple. You know how I love purple. And the purple goes in the lower lid. And this purple is literally to everything. I don't know how well you're going to pick up on this. I gotta try to blend these two, this purple and this black, on one side. Okay. That's bad. I'm out of powder. More powder on my brush. Dang, 6 months already? This might have to be a three-part series. I didn't want that. Alright. I don't know how well you can pick up on this, but this last one is like a pinkish purplish to kind of fade. I guess you could call it fade into the sunset. And that goes a little bit up above the crease. It's a little bit darker and gives it kind of, it's giving us a little body. Because the other ones are so pale. Except for that black, you know. 7 minutes. Oh! Shimmy that out a bit. This way. There we go. I hate fallout when your eyeshadow falls down here. Okay. You gotta wipe this up. Mascara. You've seen this in my pocketbook video. I'm hungry. I think my sugar is left. Don't kill me, I had diet soda. And I had some Chex Mix. I like that because it makes two sugars in it. But I don't eat the whole portion at one time, the serving size. So I think I'll be doing pretty good. Go poo-poo! Go poo-poo then. Alright, sorry. Potty language. Literally. I know they say don't do this in the car, but I've been known to be able to do this in the car. And not jab myself in the eye. Amazing. The person I tried that did. After that, he was good. Alright. You with that?
What are you doing, cat?
Okay, for this video, 9:30. Yes, there will be a part 3. Part 3 will be much shorter, I promise.